going on, NFL news. Man, the Packers gave it to the Texans, man. 42-24. Yeah. Man, Packers, and the Packers just came from their last two losses. You know? They got beat by the Seahawks, and they got beat by the Colts. Then they end up beating on the Texans. Now, the Texans was 5-0. So, the Texans got their first loss tonight. So, you know, and like Aaron Rodgers just wanted this game badly because the Packers, you lost your first game over a call with the replacement refs. That was a real controversial game. And then he got beat by the Colts. And that was a really close game as well. So congrats to the Packers for winning this game. And also, tomorrow night, I'll be talking about Monday night game between the Broncos and the Chargers. So stay tuned for that, and this is NFL News. Peace and love.